Highway 16 East was closed this afternoon in both directions this afternoon because of a line crossing the highway. Emergency crews stopped all traffic but directed people to detours. The incident happened near the Prince George Regional Correction Center. It appears some industry activity being done on the side of the highway may have brought the line down.